The chairperson of the one-day online workshop on preparing educational videos with smart tools, Honorable Dr. M. R. Patil sir, the principal of the college, Dr. N. S. Zulfe sir, vice principal and IQAC coordinator, Mr. I. M. Kazi sir, the coordinator of the workshop, Mr. K. R. Jadhav sir, all distinguished professor, teachers, participants from other colleges, and all dear student participants, good morning to all. I am D.R. Somoshi, the resource person of the workshop. First of all, I welcome you all in this one-day workshop on preparing educational videos. So, as you know, the current situation not allowing us to conduct the regular classes due to COVID-19, and the students are not able to attend the regular theory classes. But the process of teaching and learning should not stop. Everyone wanted to prepare educational videos so that student can listen to that videos at their home. So being a good teacher, we wanted to prepare educational videos. So this workshop will help us to create the educational videos as per your requirement. This workshop is not for providing a knowledge in your subject. This workshop only help us to how to prepare educational videos with the help of different smart tools available on internet. You can easily download it and you can easily prepare the educational videos as per your requirement. So in this workshop, we are going to understand the different tools which are there on internet which we can use for creating educational videos, such as ShareX, Cam Studio, OBS Studio, VSDC Pre-Editor, etc. In our first session, we will focus on the Cam Studio, which is one of the most simplest video recording tool available. Here we understand how to create and play video while understanding the different settings of the program. In our next session, we will move towards the OBS Studio, which is one of the most popular and powerful video recording tool and also used for us video streaming tool. With that, you can directly go live with your YouTube and Facebook account with OBS Studio. You have to prepare your OBS Studio accordingly and you can directly go live. Your student can attend live your live session with OBS Studio and your YouTube account or your Facebook account. So we'll see how to go live with this OBS Studio and your YouTube or Facebook account in this second session. And in the last session, we will understand how to edit the videos, how to add the background sound to your videos, how to cut a particular portion from your video, how to export audio from video, etc. So I hope this workshop will be helpful for all of you. Thank you. Thank you very much.